buddy? How's the scratching going?
You know, they say it's all the same, but I really think side to side is faster than up and down.
Wow, that's interesting. I'll see you later.
Free ticket, free ticket, free ticket. Sir, I won. I get to scratch again.
If you don't want to slap each other, you can take turns kissing me.
Hey, Rodney, you're not a cop. Cops don't sell fake watches out of their trucks.
Damn it. I thought that said coochie.
I'm going to use this for hassling white people to make up for 300 years of racial injustice. Or maybe I'll just use it for Halloween.
Sorry, Darnell.
That's ours. But if it makes you feel any better, I'll use it to hassle some white people.
The hell makes you think you're going to use it anymore? You're the one that got our stolen badge stolen.
Look, I found it. It's mine. And nobody can use it anymore except me.
Oh, hell no.
Let go, Joy.
No,
I want it.
Let go.
You let go.
No.
You let go. You let go.
It was
go.
Then and there we knew the badge was too powerful. It had turned us against each other. We had to get rid of it before it destroyed us. But Karma didn't want me to get rid of it. Karma wanted me to give it back. Number 127 on my list. Stole a badge from a police officer. The tricky thing about returning a police badge that you stole is, if you're honest, you go to jail. I don't like jail.
Well, hello there, lady officer. I was out abiding laws today, and I stumbled upon this badge and would like to return it to the police ma'am or woman from whence it dropped off of. Indeed.
Oh, I can't believe this. Hey, guys, look whose badge just walked in.
It turned out the four lady cops were sisters, and their brother was also on the force. A brother who kept his badge in his street shoes when he bowled because the sharp edges poked him on his follow-through. As soon as he saw his shoes were gone, his heart sunk. You see, one of the most embarrassing things that can happen to a police officer is to lose his badge. It's even more embarrassing when your fellow officers are your sisters. And the captain of the precinct happens to be your mother.
Stud police. Where did you get that?
Spencer's gifts.
When?
After I lost mine. 2 weeks ago. I love you, Mom. I mean, Captain.
After we stole Stewart's badge, he got demoted to the worst post a cop can have. Watching a highway rest stop.
There's no toilet paper in the lady.